Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Look out! Your health is low. Keep your distance and use a potion.
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
Thank you.
monsters are running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. You'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Thank you. hit it with all you've got. Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate. Bright moss can be used as slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark.
Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right? Create some distance, then use a whetstone. Thank you.
openings to everyone at the resource center when we get back.
That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
To restore it to max.
Nice job hunting the Kuluyaku. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Hey, partner!